Upsi. So. Willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Dead Life Rio Reincarnation mit Rene Utopia. Und wow, was habe ich da gerade ausgesprochen? Das war ganz sicher nicht der Name von dem Spiel. Aber ja, wir machen weiter mit Tokas Path. Wie gesagt, bin immer noch am Vorproduzieren. Deswegen, I don't know if I'm doing right or wrong. Are you alright, Toka? Shido, I told you can't come in here. After hearing such a huge noise, of course I would be worried. I can't just sit still. Whoa, this is quite a mess. It wasn't supposed to end up like this. Alright, I had to, so let's make it together. But cooking and eating together is a perfectly good date, isn't it? Yes. Now then, what were you trying to make? Hotcakes. Oh, that's pretty good. It's already a bit past 3, but hotcakes shouldn't take so long. And the ingredients, yeah, we should be able to do it. I apologize. Oh, don't look so sad. If you tried your hardest and it didn't work out, just make the best out of it. Don't let it get to you. You're better than people who don't try at all. Really? Seeing you throw your all into this challenge makes me realize exactly how amazing you are. So, Toka, because of you, I ended up wanting to help out in any way that I can. Alright, we better hurry and make it so we can eat soon, or else we won't have enough room for dinner. Yes. We hurriedly cleaned the kitchen and made some hot cakes while debating over different cooking methods. Oh, cooked for just the right amount of time with plenty of butter and honey, and the inside is so fluffy. You're a genius at hotcakes, Shido. Gefühlt ist das der gleiche Text wie bei der anderen Möglichkeit, aber wahrscheinlich kommt jetzt noch was anderes. Haha, you're exaggerating, but I'm glad they came out so well. Yes. You'll be able to make them by yourself next time, Toka. Yes, you're right. Huh, everything seemed to be going so well, but Toka's face got dark all of a sudden. Did I say something wrong again? Sure you have. This wasn't supposed to happen. I have to make them for Shido myself. Na gut, okay, hier kommt bei beiden das gleiche raus im Endeffekt. What's wrong, Toka? Oh, was it a little burnt underneath? It was nothing. Thank you for the hotcakes. Cringe rat. Oh, I can't seem to understand a girl's heart. Okay. Jetzt kommt man. Oh, jetzt habe ich es nicht gespeichert. Aber eigentlich müsste es trotzdem. Eigentlich müsste es trotzdem funktioniert haben. Ja, okay. Na, passt schon. Dann Ride the Swings, genau. Jetzt müssen wir die Rutsche benutzen. Slide down the slide. Alright, let's play on the slide. Oh, the one where you slide upside down? Was? No, that's not actually the way you're supposed to slide. In fact, good girls and boys shouldn't do it like that. Why is it wrong? You slide that way with, you slid that way with Kotori, didn't you? Well, yeah, but that was when we were kids, and we were still little. Alright, I will slide the same way you and Kotori did. Oh man. Hey Toka, just wait a sec. I just have to be upside down from this point, correct? Toka, stop, it's dangerous. I said I will slide, so I will slide. You can stay there and watch, Shido. Here I go. Whoa, hey! Whoa! Hello, Mayo. Boys, don't look at that. What the fuck, boys? Toka, whoa, are you okay? You're in a pretty rough position. Boys, stop looking at it, boys. Stop it. Dirty perverts. What are you thinking, Shido? No, I'm not thinking anything. Ich frag mich sowieso, wie die so gelandet ist, weil upside down? Hätte sie nicht eigentlich auf dem Rücken landen müssen? Keine Ahnung. Really? You're not thinking of anything indecent? I promise I'm not. If you really insist, Chido, then I believe you. Let's go home for today. Yes. Cringe as fuck, boy. That is really cringe as fuck, boy. Okay. Na, nicht wieder Load auswählen. Diesmal machen wir wieder Save. Alright, come on, we need to make progress. Weil ich habe irgendwie das Gefühl, dass wir was Falsches machen. Ich glaube, wir hätten lieber die Nebencharaktere spielen sollen. Aber ich bin mir nicht sicher. Uff. Zier Classic Summer. Yeah, since Toka's fine with, and in fact has fun with, tests of courage, she might like this. The problem is what kind of horror movie they're showing. That? Huh. It's like your average B-movie, but... Alright, Toka, let's go see that. By watching a movie, graceful and reserved. Oops. Hey, Toka. What's wrong, Shido? Oh, nothing. I was just saying I decided which movie we should watch. I see. I'm good with anything as long as I can watch it with you, Shido. Hell yeah. I'm sure you'll enjoy it too, Toka. I don't know the details, but it's a horror film called Guilty Land. Just a while ago we did something that was sort of like a test of courage, right? It's sort of like that. It's kind of a scary movie. It's scary? I'm curious as to what it's like. Then let us hurry and go. Was? Wait just a second. We're gonna buy popcorn and drinks, right? That's right. Oops. It's look like we still have time until the movie starts, so let's head to the... Ja, okay, das ist eigentlich das Gleiche wieder, nachdem er den Film ausgewählt hat. Aber gut, jetzt beginnt der Film. The movie smelled of B-grade stuff right off the bat, but it's surprisingly enjoyable. 9 college students enter a burnt-down building to test their courage. The performance is strangely engaging with a true feeling of fear. Toka, who seemed restless at first, had her eyes glued to the screen as if she were worried she'd miss a second of it. Schreit sie dann auch wieder rum. Müsste sie eigentlich. The abandoned building used to be a hospital. In a gloomy room lit only by candles, something attacked a couple. Its hands gripped a syringe. Eek. What's wrong, Toka? No, stop. Hey, Toka, are you okay? Don't come any closer. Go away, go away, go away. Oh, man. No, eek. Cringe, man. Toka? My vision was filled with a white light and it was there my consciousness was... Wait, what? Wait, what? How the fuck? Okay... Wieso stirbt man da? Beziehungsweise, naja, man stirbt ja nicht automatisch, wenn das Screen kommt, aber... Naja, doch, basically schon. Safe system data boys don't have all day. Yes, please. So. Da müssen wir noch... Here come the waterworks. Even if she's a spirit, Toka still seems like a regular girl. I hope she'll like this kind of romance movie. Ask for whether or not I want to see it. It's complicated. A tearjerker romance, it would be nice if there was a good one. Oh, this looks good. Alright, Toka, let's go see that. We're watching, blah. Hey, Toka. What's wrong? Nothing, I was just... One Last Week, that seems quite interesting, then let us hurry and watch. Okay, hat noch gesagt, wie der Film heißt, genau. Popcorn und Drinks, genau. Okay. Ja, ich meine, sowas kann man ja auch skippen, finde ich, also... As I predicted, it was a romance but about a terminally ill lover. The concept so overdone, I really doubt it would be much of a tearjerker. However, Toka, who was strangely restless at first, was now glued to the screen. It's almost at the climax, too. I guess she was the typical girly girl, after all. Oh, sniffle. Huh? Huh? Okay, das lese ich nicht vor. Why is it so? Oh man, jetzt findet sie den Film zu traurig. Cringe, man. Toka, are you okay? Hey, keep it down over there. This is a good scene, so shut up already. I'm sorry. Oh, man. I'm sorry, the bride and the groomen are just so pitiable and... No, it's fine, but you have to be quiet in the theater, okay? I'm trying, but I feel so bad for them, I'm sorry. But still, is there nothing that can be done for the groom? I don't know. Well, this is a movie, so... Toka. Stell dir das mal im Real Life vor, Alter. Jesus. Und nicht mit einem 8-jährigen Mädchen, sondern whatever she is. Hey, Toka, please calm down. Hey, you two, cut it out already. I'm sorry, I'm very sorry. Be quiet, you're ruining the movie. I'm sorry. Ja, das sieht nicht gut aus, aber wir leben noch. We exited to the lobby amidst piercing glares from our surroundings. Why do I always end up doing something like this? Keine Ahnung, wahrscheinlich weil du retarded. Kappa. Don't let it get to you so much. It was your first movie. It can't be helped that you get super touched by the story. Shido, have you become infatuated with me? Is it not in... Na, egal. What? It is nothing. Forget about it. I apologize, but I'll head home first. Hey, Toka. Did I mess up with the movie selection? It looked like she was enjoying it, but maybe it was pushing it to ask... Toka to stay quiet. Achso. Hey, Toka's mental state's gotten pretty unstable, you know. Well, she cried a lot towards the end and we got scolded. She seems depressed because of that. So then it was a real tearjerker, was it? Hell yeah. Right, the one called 1 week left. While her mental graph gets tense halfway, her enjoyment metrics got really high. It looks like you had the right idea at least. Oh, oops. I wonder. It's just that your guidance and support skills were lacking. Das ist genau der gleiche Text, wie er im ersten Film kam. You could say we made it through with just this outcome because it was Yoshido. Ja, stimmt, es ist eh genau das gleiche. Beim anderen Film passiert, da wurden wir auch rausgeschmissen, sozusagen. You're really dense, speaking of which, what's Toka doing? Well, she said she would go home first, so she left by herself. Why didn't you say so? Didn't I tell you that we can monitor your positional info from here? Find her right now and follow up, dumbass. You're right, I have to support Toka. True. Also ich muss, glaube ich, gar nicht immer speichern, aber ist egal, das sind 2 Klicks mehr, also das ist jetzt... Das macht das Kraut nicht fett, aber das mit den Filmen hat jetzt echt lang gedauert. Das schaffen wir wahrscheinlich nicht mal alles, das gibt's ja nicht. Wenn's jetzt falsch ist, Alter, oh mein Gott. Be quiet and stay by her side. I keep quiet and stay by her side rather than saying useless things to try to cheer her up. Maybe my feelings can be felt by being nearby. I got closer to Toka and leaned against the railing of the bridge. The early summer wind blew across the lake's surface. Ah, sometimes it's nice to do not much... To not do much of anything and take it easy like this. Shido. I studied so hard and learned so many things, but why am I no good? Oh, I see, Toka. Was worried about studying for the test. Rather than trying things that are too difficult, I think it's good sometimes to focus on things you can do well and work towards those, you know? Not suitable, do you think that too, Shido? Well, I just think you don't have to push yourself so much. Of course, everyone has something they can't do. Sometimes it's necessary to accept that part of you that's no good. Instead, you can improve what you're a natural at. And, huh? Sniffle, sob. Toka? Even then, I wanted to try my hardest for you. For you. Huh? Wait, what do you mean by? Hey, where are you going? Toka! Oh man, did I mess up again? Das ist doch bei dem ersten auch passiert, bei der anderen Entscheidung, glaube ich, dass sie dann weggelaufen ist. Pretty sure, ja. Genau. So. Na, safe. Wie gesagt, ich weiß, es ist egal, aber ich mach's trotzdem. Take Toka Go with Origami, das haben wir wahrscheinlich schon. Yes. Das haben wir, glaube ich, auch schon beides, oder? Nee. Do your shopping and hurry home. Ja, yeah, do my shopping and hurry home. Jetzt sag mir nicht, das war jetzt... Nein. I'm glad, oh, I got a great deal on that meat for the sukiyaki. I hope this will cheer Toka up a little. Oh, it's Kotori. Shido, what are you doing? Toka's mental graph has completely slumped. What the fuck? Why? Oh, well, that's... You have some idea why, don't you? No? I kind of do, but I also kind of don't. Well, that's helpful. I heard from Rena that Toka apparently left early to go home. Yeah, I was thinking about going on a date with her, but that schedule ended up not working out. So what exactly are you going to... what are you doing right now? Buying dinner. I thought I'd make sukiyaki today. You idiot. If that was enough to improve her mood, she wouldn't have left early. This can't just because... She's hungry, right? But even so, I have no idea what else to do. She's back home and currently holed up in her room. Holed up? Zusammengerollt oder was? In her room? How long are you going to just stand there? Isn't this what you lived for? Live for? Going to help someone who's in pain? Right, you're right. Phew, try not to screw it up. I'm sorry, but thanks to you, I feel like I have woken up. Thanks, Kotori. It's fine, just get a move on and hurry home. Will do, sir. Wait for me, Toka. Toka. Ich weiß nicht, warum ich das mache. Ich bin übermüdet, Boys. So, jetzt haben wir noch ein Peek into the Wooden Store, do your shopping in Terry Home. Jetzt haben wir noch das hier. Someone I'm interested in. To be honest, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't interested, but I knew it. Huh, Toka? So I really have no place in your future, Shido? Huh? No, I'm... Hey, Toka, are you okay? I don't want to not be with Shido. Oops. And we're dead, boys. What, Toka, this is bad at this rate. Please calm down. Die sind ganz schön dramatisch, die Schreiber von dem Anime. Wait, what? Sie hat uns instant gekillt, lol. Nicht mehr meine Conversation rausbekommen. In this dream, ja, bla 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 bla. Also jetzt haben wir alle Möglichkeiten durch. Jetzt sind es nur noch die Nebenmissionen, die wir nicht gemacht haben. Wenn jetzt Kotori nicht kommt, dann wirklich, dann hasse ich die Entwickler. Weil das einfach Schwachsinn ist. Was ist der Sinn davon, dir die Möglichkeit der Entscheidung zu lassen? Wenn du, um wirklich alle Wege spielen zu können, als warten wir erstmal kurz ab, aber wenn es so wäre, dann what the fuck, Alter, dann gib mir nicht die Möglichkeit, mich zu entscheiden. Dann mach einfach alles aneinandergereiht bis zum Ende. Fertig. Wo ist der Sinn, sich zu entscheiden? Wenn es so ist. Jetzt gucken wir. Skip that. Skip that, skip that, skip it, skip it, skip it, boys. And skip that. Skibidi, 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 skib. Und jetzt der Moment der Wahrheit. Sie ist nicht hier. Fuck me. Was sind das noch für Spielstände danach? Don't pick up. Map movement. Nope. Danach sind es nur noch die Doppelspeicherstände quasi. Hm. Vielleicht das nochmal, aber das ist wahrscheinlich eine doppelte Entscheidung. Nein, ist es nicht! Any more food is gonna be too much for me. Actually, do you mind if we hold off on food? We're gonna have dinner later too. Oh, you're right, actually. I really didn't want to eat that bad anyway, so yeah. You really wanted that Kinako bread, huh? I'm sorry. No, it's fine. Please just take care of yourself. No need to worry about me. Alright, hey, you've been holding that plushie this whole time. You must really like it. Yes, you worked so hard to get it after all. I will most definitely take care of it. Ah, yeah, it was worth it. Well, my wallet's contents depleted heavily, but as a result, it was a huge success. All's well that ends well. I guess we're able to have a decent date, right? Fuck, die Entscheidung haben wir jetzt vergessen. So, dann load. Das haben wir gemacht. Was ist das? I'm a guys. Oh. Das haben wir auch nicht. Warum habe ich das vergessen, Alter? Ich bin so retarded. I'm a guy, it's normal. I just pretend I didn't know. Okay, then let's go get going, Yoshino. Cringe. What is it, Yoshino? Don't you have something to say? What are you talking about? Oh, trying to pretend it all away, huh? Bad idea, considering we definitely saw it. Oh no, that's well, you're a guy, so there isn't much we can do about that. But it's just tasteless to pretend like we didn't see it. Ah, woher wissen die, dass er es weiß? Good question. Ah, okay, okay, I get it. Yoshino, I'm sorry. I'm sorry too, I didn't mean to see it, but... Yoshino's an understanding young lady. All you had to do was apologize, Shidokon, and she definitely returned the favor. Thank goodness. Okay. Dann haben wir das, das und das. Jetzt haben wir's. Jetzt haben wir's. Jetzt muss es funktionieren. Wenn es jetzt nicht funktioniert, dann weiß ich echt nicht mehr weiter. Also ja, was heißt, ich weiß nicht mehr weiter, müssen wir jede einzelne Nebenmission machen. Aber darauf muss ich zugeben, wir jetzt alle zu sehr Bock, weil wenn das auch nicht funktioniert, das wäre ziemlich harter Waste of Time. Also nicht unbedingt, aber... Also eigentlich wäre es nicht Waste of Time, weil man spielt ja trotzdem das Spiel. Also jetzt... Kann es eigentlich nicht sein, weil auf dem Speicherstand haben wir kein Date geskippt und wir haben alle ersten Dates abgeschlossen. Und danach können ja keine neuen Entscheidungen mehr kommen, wenn wir die Texte schon kennen. Es kann ja nicht sein, dass ein Text kommt, den wir kennen, und dann eine Entscheidung, die wir nicht kennen. Das ist unmöglich. Das ist unmöglich, das kann nicht sein. Oder vielleicht kann es sein, und ich weiß es nicht. Jede einzelne Nebenmission, are you fucking kidding me? Müssen wir einen Speicherstand anfangen, wo wir nur Nebenmissionen anmachen, bis keine mehr da sind, dann skippen wir ein Date, ist ja mir egal mit wem. Und dann wieder... Oh Gott. Ich weiß nicht, wenn das nicht klappt, ne? Aber die haben gesagt, man muss das Spiel einfach weiter... Also man muss einfach mehr spielen, sozusagen, wenn man Kotori nicht angezeigt bekommt. Ja, was heißt denn mehr? Jede einzelne Entscheidung in dem ganzen verdammten Spiel, oder was? Das kann ja nicht sein, ey. Naja, egal. Wir haben eh schon die Überlänge. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Macht's kurz rein. Ich habe überall Überlänge. Was? Bis zum nächsten Mal. Macht's kurz rein. Ciao, ciao.